I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on.
Hi, my name is Emily Francis, and I am the supervisor of the North Scarborough Boys and Girls Club Children and Youth Program. So our organization, what I think makes it the most special is that we work in target neighborhoods to give kids who don't have the opportunity to do after school programs and sports the chance to join in and see what all the fun is about.
In a day of work, usually I just plan activities and run games with the kids.
I just plan activities, I run games with the kids, and I go on a lot of washroom breaks.
I would plan activities for the kids. Most times, I would just send to free-for-all. And if anything, if they're bored, I like to think of activities to do outside.
I usually hang out with the kids, play board games, run activities like dodgeball, and go outside.
Exciting.
Chaotic.
Energetic.
Fun.